Hi, my name is Richard Booth, MD. I decided to become a doctor approximately in the fifth grade because my father was a veterinarian, taught me a lot of things related to medicine, and it was very interesting. When I started in the clinics in medical school, I made all the usual rotations. Pediatrics was the most interesting. I have enjoyed the humor of the children, and I've been blessed to work with a lot of excellent people, both colleagues and a lot of families.